Guten Morgen.
Welcome to Amsterdam.
Guten Morgen.
Guten Morgen.
Welcome to Amsterdam.
We all got matching glasses.
Gang rose deep today.
Gang rose deep.
Hi, nein. Welcome to Amsterdam. Amsterdam.
Amsterdam. In the Netherlands.
We're here at my favorite pancake place here in Amsterdam. Highly recommend.
It's a Sid snack for sure.
Mm-hmm. We're here in Dam Square, maybe Dom Square, depending on how they pronounce it.
Live from the red light district. Some international advertising. Let's get those sales, baby.
Amsterdam is the bike capital of the world.
Nice wheels, dude.
Thanks.
Outside the Van Gogh Museum, it's about 2:30. The jet lag's really hitting for the gang here. As you can see, two of our comrades are passed out.
No,
I say we get some caffeine at the grocery store next to the Heineken Museum.
Here at the Heineken Museum, I'm gonna go drink some beer.
Are you ready for the experience? Dun, dun, dun.
My God.
Can we get on my shoulders so you can see?
I want to ride one.
Welcome to the experience.
Hops are added for the bitter flavor.
The experience.
First beer.
I love you.
Wow. Very good, guys. Because when you love your beer, it will love you back and it will taste even better. Okay? One, two, three. Very good. Take a big sip of your beer and please follow me.
Place. We really got the experience on top of Amsterdam.
Do you feel experience?
One would say.
Hello, I love a Heineken. Drink good.
Good time, yes, hey. Netherlands.
Good time.
Would say I had a blast.
Out here exploring the nightlife of Amsterdam. Apparently the city holds a lot of secrets. I guess we'll see.
The night has begun. We're at a bar. Let's speak Dutch.
Good morning.
No. That's Duitsland.
Peace
goodbye,
I'm just gonna throw out some Russian. Das Vidania.
Here in the red light district, one of the most scandalous places in Amsterdam. We gotta see what's going on. A bunch of red lights, maybe some prostitutes. We shall see how it goes.
Let's see some titties!
Why do I get blocked? These are literally fucking huge. See that? Those bulldogs. Go dogs, baby!
Yo, day two.
in the big Ams.
We lost some baggage overnight. Sydney Nico out, Box Tech Moon in.
The city is actually completely under sea level. So that's pretty cool.
Out here in the streets of the dam, on our way to the famous Anne Frank house. We'll see what it's all about.
Can you ever tell me when we started the habit of touching each other's breasts? Fuzzy! Chantal!
Doritos, cool American, the newest flavor. Try it now!
This is the Royal Palace of the Netherlands, but I think they've turned it into a shopping center. This is not actually the Royal Palace. This is the Royal Palace. I was wrong.
This is my new friend. His name is Schnitzel. He's nice to me. We have a good time in Amsterdam. A lot of fun. You see his jacket? That is a beer. You like drinking beer? Cool, he's a great man. Yeah, I see you later, Schnitzel. Stay good.
Here we got the actual Anne Frank house. She's hiding up in the attic in that building right over there.
Guys, I have a lot of favorite things. You know, I love burritos. The one thing I love more than burritos is ducks. And look at this shit. We have a prime real estate duck store. I'm about to go ham in this place. Duck store, honestly, kind of a letdown. Didn't know they didn't sell real ducks. We're here in Vondelpark. Currently, it's the most beautiful place to chill out in Amsterdam. So we're gonna go see what it's all about. Guess what? We found some more fucking ducks. These are dabbling ducks, and you can tell because their legs are closer to the center of their body. Very majestic creatures.
We're here at the Rijksmuseum. This is the largest and most vast museum that the Dutch individuals have here in their own country. It is rumored that they have the heads of the last three kings of this country in a secret chamber, actually beneath this lake right here. Let's go find out where they are.
Eating here at Sunny Pita, definitely would rate it as the best falafel, 10 out of 10. Let's go talk to the man himself.
Come to Sunny, it's good falafel here. This is the best in the world.
Here we have a beautiful stroopwaffle. This is rosemary and caramel. Absolutely delicious. This is probably one of the best things I've had in this country.
Done a lot of research today and I can confirm there's nothing better than a stroopwaffle.
Amsterdam is honestly one of my favorite places in the world. They have everything from culture to fantastic vintage shops to great food. So the people here are absolutely amazing. Highly recommend to anyone, absolutely. Like, this is the place. This is one of the best places in Europe for sure. Definitely come.
Amsterdam, the dam, the Amps, whatever you want to call it. Honestly, overall, 10 out of 10. And that reason is because the religion here is just absolutely astounding. Jesus lives here. And I will soon too. Box out.
Do you want more Box? Be sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel.
Amsterdam, very good, my friend. Haha, yes. I come here for stroopwafel. I get many stroopwafel. My belly good, I am good. Good time.
Yeah.